Ariella Weinberg has been receiving criticism from 90 Day Fiancé. The Other Way fans for her relationship with her ex-husband Leandro, but she is defending her position. 90 Day Fiancé fans were shocked to learn that Ariella planned to bring her ex-husband to visit her, Binyam, and baby Aviel in Ethiopia. Though Sunday night's controversial visit upset viewers, Ariella has maintained that she is not disrespecting her husband with her friendship. Prior to Leandro's arrival, Ariella's behavior appeared to make Binyam visibly upset. Ariella showed extra care with her appearance and left behind her wedding ring when she got her nails done before meeting Leandro. Leandro's arrival appeared to make Binyam uncomfortable, especially since Ariella requested her ex-husband bring her bras, among other gifts. Though Leandro insisted his girlfriend helped him make the purchases, Binyam looked uncomfortable in his own home as Ariella giddily reconnected with Leandro. Ariella took the opportunity to defend herself to viewers by sharing a promo for Sunday night's episode on her Instagram and has since responded to dozens of commenters who shared their opinions on the episode. While Ariella had plenty of heart emojis to comment for her supporters, she also chatted with a number of critics who were angered by her relationship with Leandro. Ariella wrote that she didn't have regrets over her relationships, as she maintained her stance on being friends with Leandro. "I believe we should all try to keep the peace. In my case, we just lived half our lives together and he's part of my family in the US," Ariella wrote to one commenter about her close bond with Leandro. Other commenters called Ariella out for disrespecting Binyam with Leandro's visit and her excitement over seeing her ex. When one commenter accused Ariella of not understanding her husband's feelings, Ariella wrote back, "I understand him well, heart." She responded to another heated fan who asked Ariella how she would feel if the situation was reversed with, "Oh, relax." Ariella told another commenter that she agreed with their stance that healthy people could be friends with their exes. Ariella also defended her choice to have a nanny by saying that while she does have a job, it's a very common cultural practice to have someone helping in the house in some capacity. Previously, viewers had called Ariella out for hiring household help. Ariella also clarified that Binyam is extremely welcoming and that her sense of humor doesn't translate well on TV. Ariella has dealt with a lot of criticism from viewers even though The Other Way Season 3 has only aired 2 episodes. Many fans worry that Binyam will have his heart broken again. The Ethiopian man was formerly devastated when his American ex-wife took their child back to the United States after their breakup. Fans fear that Ariella and Leandro could rekindle their romance and leave Binyam similarly devastated. Viewers will have to stay tuned to new episodes of 90 Day Fiancé: The Other Way to see how the romance and potential rivalry unravels.